We receive the baton of prayer from the state of Tennessee as we pray from Franklin, Ohio. And we add our prayers to those that began with the state of Delaware. As Christ's ecclesia on the earth, we have been delegated His supreme authority to declare into the spiritual realm what is lawful and unlawful, forbidden and allowed. We have been given Christ's keys with which to close doors that no one can open, and open doors that no one can close. In Matthew 16, Jesus said, "You said, Lord, that I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. And I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven. And whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven. And whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." According to your instructions, we join together in unity across our nation tonight, from the first state to the last, in order to end Valkyrie's plot to steal America's 2020 elections. We agree with the angel of the Lord and use his very words, joining him in a decreeing that when the clock strikes 3 a.m. in Philadelphia, Valkyrie will fall and will not sing. The plot will end. In Isaiah 46, you declared, "I am God, and there is none like me, declaring the end from the beginning, and from ancient times things that are not yet come, saying, My counsel shall stand, and I will do my pleasure." And so, God, we declare our prayers are causing the witchcraft and the curse to bounce back on the sender. We decree that the Lord of hosts, our commander's judgments, are supreme. And we decree the scales of justice will now tip and become perfectly balanced. Matthew 6, 9, 10. "Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth, in me, in your people, in your ecclesia, in our communities, in the media, in the courts, in America, as it is in heaven." And we decree the next 4 years of Donald John Trump's presidency will see the fruit of God's divine reset of America. We will experience a third great awakening, and we will return to our ancient paths and foundations, including being a voice of the gospel of the kingdom of God to all the earth. And America's heart will be captured once again by her Creator, Yahweh, Jehovah, Lord God Almighty. Matthew 28:18, "Jesus, you declared all authority in heaven and on earth had been given to you. And now in Christ all authority, we make this ruling. And now to him who is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think according to the power that works in us, to him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus to all generations forever and ever. Amen."